So step up two, dance movie. More dance movies in your future?
Not in the immediate future. If a real nice one comes up, I'm always down to dance. I think it's more anything physical. You know what I mean?
Okay. Any type of sports, anything like
that? Films kind of have a specific, typically will have a very specific genre to them, you know what I mean? Which I've done multiple times, so I think now it's more, I'll always go for anything physical, but you know, just...
What are you working on?
I just finished a film called They Came From Upstairs.
Ooh.
Yeah, which is going to be really fun with Ashley Tisdale and, I mean, everyone, Andy Richter and Doris Roberts and Kevin Nealon and Tim Meadows and a whole bunch of people. And we fight these aliens, and it's going to be very fun. It'll come out on Valentine's Day next year.
Okay, it's fun. It's not scary?
No, it's not scary. Well, if you considered like Gremlins slash Home Alone, you know, not any scarier than that.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not
a lot of CG effects.
Yeah, yeah, very, very cool little CGI aliens. It'll be very awesome.
How hard is it to work with CGI aliens?
Not that hard, really. I was mostly being controlled by them, so I'm like in this crazy zombie state, so I'm not really actually having to interact with them that much at all. But it's not that bad, really. You know, they like throw little. Green monster on you, and you just pretend, you know. Yeah, it's not that bad.
So you get a script and says you're going to have green monsters thrown at you, and you just jump right in?
It wasn't the green monsters that got me. It was all the fun, crazy things I get to do when I'm in zombie mode that really got me excited about it.
Do you get, like, a fun costume for zombie mode?
No, it's just me, a preppy guy, and then I just turn into a total freak and get to really spaz out a whole bunch. And when I read that is when I was like, uh-oh.
The spaz part got you?
Yeah, that's when I was excited.
Okay, so where do you want to see rock and roll?
It just looks crazy. It looks awesome.
Are you a fan of Guy Ritchie?
Yeah, of course. I saw the trailer and I was like, oh my God, it's going to be so awesome. And then my publicist said, you can go to the premiere. And I was like, all right, I'm in.